Hi friends, today I would like to share how to create a YouTube thumbnails using PixlR editor. Welcome to Naya Video Channel. Let us step into how to create a YouTube thumbnails using a PixlR editor. This is my website enolhistory.com. I would like to discuss about how to create thumbnails using PixlR editor. When you go to the PixlR editor online tool, you can see you can create a new image and open an image from computer, or open image from URL, open image from library. From these options, to create a YouTube thumbnail, we will create from scratch. Just select new image and YouTube thumbnail. So for this we need to select the 1024/786 pixels, and the width and height should be long 2048, and the height should be 1024. So we don't need any transparent image, just click OK. So the new template will be formed, created, and later you need to select the background color for this template. So to select the background, you simply go to this color picker. You can select the color here. So if you are interested in dark colors or light colors, so I want to create my thumbnail in this color. So select the paint bucket tool, simply drop here. So you applied background color. So later you want to display your channel title. So how to display? So I will take the cropping tool and crop the some part of section like this. You can simply delete this one. So after deleting this, so you need to enter your YouTube channel name here. So when go to type tool, you can simply select this A and click here. You will get a type tool. Sorry. Naya Video Naya Video Channel. You can select this size up to 45 or 46. You can directly select from here 46. You can drag it, you can adjust this one here like this. You can select this into the middle. It is, you can select the style of the font like bold. If you don't want to display this color same for the background color, you can pick another color. So I want to pick red color here, then you can it will be looking good, and okay, click okay. So you can see you are displaying Naya Video Channel title here. So now you can add some text here. You can see in the left side, this is the layers, this is a background layer, this is a text layer. You can simply click here and write the title of your YouTube video. How to create YouTube thumbnail using pix lr editor. You can put like this, and the size of the heading should be 120 or 125, and you can select the color to white. You can double click here, it will get a white color, or else you can simply pick here, this is white, so you got the color. And you can also increase the size to 140 up to, and you can click enter here, it looks better. You can drag this, you can select here, and touch it as bold. Style, how to create YouTube thumbnail using Pixlr editor. So you got the title here, make it sure that it will be in the center of the template, and later you can click OK. Thereafter you need to select any image related to the thumbnail like icons. So I already downloaded the image thumbnail, just open that image here. This is the image, this is the image, this is symbol for thumbnail. So we need to crop this one. Simply select the crop tool and crop complete image. Click Ctrl C, copy, Ctrl V, paste. So this is the thumbnail. To resize this thumbnail, you need to go to edit option and select free transformation, and you can resize this thumbnail image like this, like this. Click yes. So it is representing that thumbnail, creation of thumbnail. So if you want to put any different images like a YouTube, suppose YouTube thumbnail, you can represent that the YouTube logo. Let us try download the YouTube logo. You can keep it this one, save image as, save, and again open new image, downloaded image, and click this one, open. Instead of this, you can go for the transparent image. You can go for this. This is too big. Yeah, you can select this image. You can open that one. You can crop this image. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, moving tool, select the moving tool, paste it here. So it is representing that YouTube thumbnail. So like this, you can create the thumbnail images using the Pixlr editor online, and you can also add your content. You can also move this existing already we placed images by using the layers. You can, if you want to move this one, you can simply select the layer 3 and you can move little bit lower. And if you want to move this above layer, you can simply select that layer and move this one. like this, and you can add also you can add any different kind of website links here. My website is www.enology.com. You can reduce the size of the web. This one actually it is 50 enough, and pick the color to black or red. Then select the red color. Select bold. Here in the top section, you can add and you can reduce it to 80 size. Or else you can keep here, it looks better. Like this, you can create a thumbnail image. You can simply click save, and it will looks like this. And you can simply check the quality 100% and create the JPEG image. Click OK button, and your thumbnail image is simply done using online editor Pixlr. Like this, you can create your thumbnail image. Let us check the thumbnail image looks, how it looks. This is the thumbnail image. Like this, I will create thumbnails for my YouTube channel. You can see my YouTube channel here, how thumbnails looks like. YouTube channel. Recently, I made a video on Bidvertiser. You can check, search for the Bidvertiser here. Bidvertiser. You can search on YouTube channel. In the listing itself, you can see all these are my videos. In the listing, you will see Bidvertiser video. Can check here my channel. See here the thumbnails looks like this. You can see Naya video channel, clean tech security, firewall protection, best anti-spam WordPress scanner. You can able to see the title of the video, and you can also see the related icon on the right side, and on the left side you can see the channel name, and you can add some content below the logo, content icons, and you can add like this. You can see by searching any different keywords, you can see your video displays. The user will simply looks to your videos. It is an eye-catchy to thumbnails. Eye-catchy thumbnails gives more clicks when compared to without a thumbnail. So I prefer creating a good thumbnails will increase your YouTube channel viewers. So let us create you can start creating your thumbnails using this simple online Pixlr editor. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to Navedo channel.